G'day folks, Rod from My Water Filter here today. And what we're gonna do is have a look at the positioning of where you put a Limetron hard water conditioner for the best results, okay? They work a treat, these things, but we wanna put it in the best position to get the best result, okay? And as you can see in front of me, we've basically got a twin whole house water filter, a UV light, and a magnet, all right? And these three are used in conjunction with the Limetron a lot for bore water generally, okay? Now, the situation is, bore water obviously comes out of the bore, pumped out by a pump. Now, if the water comes out of the bore and you're pumping it down a water line and you're pumping it straight to the house or the point of use and it's gonna be used immediately, then we're good to go, okay? We'll take the Limetron and we'll install the Limetron in between the bore and the water filter, okay? So the Limetron will be connected before the water filter, okay? Now the reason we do that is we'll run the water through the Limetron. The Limetron's gonna open up the molecular structure of the water. It'll change the state of the mineral in the water and it allows the cartridges to collect more muck out of the water. It's treating the water to stop the calcium and magnesium damage. So once the water flows out the other side of the water filter, then it goes through the UV light, and the treatment by the Limetron definitely will help with the calcification and all of the white muck that can build up on the light, okay? So we want to run the water through the Limetron before the system, before the light. When wouldn't we do that? Two occasions. One is if the water coming from the bore or wherever it's coming from could have some algae in it, a leaf in it, some straw, grass, anything that can get blocked up or stuck inside the Limetron. If you think there's any chance of debris being in your water, then pump the water into the Limetron, into the whole house system, let it go through the sediment cartridge, get the lumps and bumps out through the carbon, clean it up, then run it through the Limetron, okay? So we're basically gonna get the Limetron. She'll come out of the box. This is the size for a Australian home. So it's basically a half inch Limetron, and then we're gonna screw the 3/4 inch bushes onto each end. And then once we've done that, we're gonna install it right here on the outside of the system, okay? The water will flow through the UV light, give it its best shot at staying as clean as possible, the water will flow into the house. Now, when water's treated by this Limetron, it's gonna last about a day and a half, okay? So if you haven't got the situation we've just discussed when the water comes out of the bore and it's just on its way straight out delivered to the home through the system, you might be gonna pump it into a tank. And that's a great idea if you've got a tank, because time repairs water, okay? So if you pump it out of the tank, don't pump it out of the tank through the Limetron. Sorry, don't pump it out of the bore through the Limetron and into the tank, okay? Just pump it into the tank. Fill your tank with water, give it as much time as possible, let the debris settle, iron, etc. Once we're coming out of the tank, it's same thing will apply. We're now going back to the original story. Out of the tank, through the pressure pump, and we're delivering the water to the house, okay? Out of the tank, we're gonna run through the Limetron, whichever way it might go, and we're gonna treat the water. Filter it, through the UV, into the home, you're good to go. Then the water's been treated by the Limetron, and it's been used within the day and a half period. If you pump out of the bore, through the Limetron into the tank, by the time you get to use it, the water will have started to return to its original state, okay? And you won't get the benefit and you won't have the benefits on the house that you'll get by using the Limetron, okay? So through the Limetron and straight into the house. That's the best way to do it, and that's good stuff. Thanks very much.